just tell us a little bit about your title? How do you want it?
It's the British IKF welterweight title at 66.6. It's a Muay Thai title, and it was under full Muay Thai rules. That was back in October, start of October. It was in Crawley in London.
And how long have you been preparing for this championship?
For quite a while. I came to Fairtex from June to September. I was here for 3 months, trained and fought twice. And then I had 4 weeks preparation before I went back home, and then 4 weeks preparation back home for the fight. And since then I've had a further fight where I decided to step up in weight and fought again and won that as well against the British number 6, Craig Joes.
So would it be safe to say that all the training that you had in Fairtex has helped you achieve your victory?
Yeah, I was very pleased with how my clinch had improved, my kicking had improved, and generally my whole Muay Thai scoring, knowledge of Muay Thai had improved, which helped me win the fight.
And you also won a competition and it was televised on TV.
It was the Channel 7 fight. It was on the start of August. It was live on Thai TV, Channel 7. It was against Claudio Amoruso from Italy. The fight was at 69 kilos. The first two rounds are quite even. The third and fourth, I wasn't doing too well, and then got some very good advice from a corner and came back out and won the fifth. I was very pleased with how it went.
And after you won the British title, I heard that you fought two, not long after that as well.
Yeah, I fought 3 weeks after that. It was against Craig Joes, the British number 6 at 70 kilos. He's also in the favourite to win the UK contender. I fought him in Glasgow under full Muay Thai rules. That was 70 kilos, and I beat him in points. I'm really looking forward to the possibilities of fighting throughout Asia. I'm here for a year, possibly longer. Hopefully opportunities to fight again on Channel 7, and possibilities of fighting Japan, Singapore, and Malaysia. I'm really excited and looking forward to whatever comes along. Thanks, man. Cheers. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Fairtex, be inspired.